seats, ladies and gentlemen. The University of South Carolina is proud to present the mighty sound of the Southeast, your Carolina Band. This afternoon, the Carolina Band salutes the strength and determination of our beloved and famously hot city of Columbia. The band is ready to keep things up inside Williams-Brice with a show we've entitled Carolina Band Famous Heat Hop. We open with the burning Jimi Hendrix chart from 1967, Fire!
Thank you.
Our first responders have gallantly rescued, protected, and saved many lives. In times like these, their importance and their efforts are magnified. Today, we want to thank them for all they do and all they've done for us and continue to do. Not only do they keep step to the forefront in emergencies, but they also help keep us safe each day, and especially on Saturdays throughout the fall here at Greens Bike Stadium. Now please join Director of Athletics, Ray Tanner, and University of South Carolina President, Harris Pestinis, as we take this opportunity to honor our public servants who keep us safe each week at Williams-Brice Stadium by presenting them with an autographed helmet as a small token of our appreciation. The University of South Carolina Division of Law Enforcement and Safety, under the direction of Chris Wicher. The Richmond County Sheriff's Department, under the direction of Sheriff Leon Watt. The Columbia Police Department, under the direction of Chief Skip Holbrook. The Lexington County Sheriff's Department, under the direction of Sheriff Jay Cooley. The Bureau of Protective Services, under the direction of Chief Zach Wise. The South Carolina Highway Patrol, under the direction of Colonel Michael Oliver. The Richmond County Emergency Services Department, under the direction of Michael Berger. University of South Carolina Fire Marshal, under the direction of Todd Griffin. The Columbia Theater Fire Department, under the direction of Chief Aubrey Beecham. The State Transportation Police, under the direction of Colonel Leroy Taylor. The United Event Services, under the direction of Mike Cahaley. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our heroes. Let's get one more time.